Be careful out there.
No problem, Warren. I got you. Hug, leap. Bitch! This nigga Warren really want a kiss from me. Should I give him the kiss, y'all? He did beat Nathan's ass for me. You deserve it. You deserve it, boy!
For luck.
Warren! Let's go, Warren! He finally got the girl! He finally got the girl! What's up, MG Squad? It's your boy Mikael Gaming, and I'm back. Welcome back, MG Squad. I'm back with another video of Life is Strange. We finally got the killer. David finally stepped up. What's wrong?
So, where is Chloe?
Tell the truth, hide the truth. If I tell the truth, he would literally kill Jefferson right here and now. And he don't need to
David,
be. David, I'm gonna have to hide it for you, boy. I'm sorry.
Was pretty stressed out, so.
Because if I would have told him the truth, he would have shot David. He would have shot Jefferson right there.
So, she's okay.
Oh, thank God.
And I know I can fix everything.
I'm happy Chloe's a stoner.
David,
so I'm not going to tell him the truth. I'm not.
And use my phone.
Of course. Go on, Max. You're a brave soldier. I'm glad Chloe has a best friend like you. Go on now. You've seen enough of this room.
Yes, I want to see what's going on outside.
Let's see what kind of photo evidence.
David came through. Thank you, David. I never thought I would rely on you, but thank you so much.
Freedom.
Oh my God.
Shit. This storm is real. I need to find Warren. Yes. Warren, can you hear me? Never mind.
Where are Listen, you?
Do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Wells Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. We can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are.
That's okay. Me too.
Warren, you breaking up?
It's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.
Dang, I hanged up right in his face. Take that man's car. Max, you haven't driven in your whole life. Okay, never mind. She can drive. Wow, man. It's a huge tornado. Chloe's dead. Look at the town.
I trust Limbo have been warning people for years that our culture of sin and entitlement would lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody give me
Okay, that was funny, bro.
You have one new message.
From who?
Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan.
What do you want?
I just wanted to say, I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody. Use me! Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit will be over soon.
Oh, wow.
He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
Aww. What kind of...
Like, all up in my ear with that. Wow, look at the town. Who's that, Justin Bieber? Oh. Shawn Mendes? Oh, wow. Look how big that tornado is. Okay, okay, okay. Where you at?
That guy is trapped.
Oh, I got you, bro.
Everybody, I can't.
Oh, boy. Thanks, kid.
You okay?
How did you get stuck?
Hell out of here. I've been hauling loads for way too long in this shithole town.
You better go now.
And I ain't never coming back here. You need a lift?
No, thanks. I have to find a friend.
That boy limping.
You go.
Oh my god!
Death is everywhere. It's following me.
Square Enix. Nah, I know y'all did not do that. Damn! Is he dead?
Not Evan. I have to stop him from getting hurt.
It's all over now.
Yo, he just got hit by that sign in front of me.
How can I get out of here?
How do I get out of here?
Damn. Okay.
The sprinklers.
I just need to switch on the electricity to activate the sprinkler.
Oh wow! I didn't see him in there.
Electrocuted.
I could reverse, but I don't got the time. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I don't have the time. They go to the diner across the street. How did a train get on the street? Okay, it's across the street. It would be a whale next to Two Whales Diner. Look at that big ass whale next to a whale diner. Bro, like. Oh my god! What the hell just happened? How do I stop it? Ooh, the sand.
Yes. Damn, this is blocked off. Now I have to find another way into the diner.
Is there a back way? Okay, there go Warren. Oh my god!
Oh no, not her. I should have warned her. I never even asked her name. Sorry.
It just said homeless.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado warning has been issued for Arcadia Bay and
Max.
He still got that black eye. But he got his face back,
Max.
Though. He got his face back.
Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie.
Dang, you okay? Warren, Joyce beat you to it.
Yes.
Look at Warren.
What about you guys? Two whales.
He wanted a hug so bad. Now.
I don't know if it's going to make it through this tornado. Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there. Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
So glad everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Chloe.
No, I'm sorry. Thank you.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago.
Yeah, you should.
Max,
first episode.
I can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah. You're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa, is that all?
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe. I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because...
How?
Because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
He more than hurt me.
He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known. I want to kill that son of a bitch.
Why, you all know you ain't
busted.
Doing that.
History. Which I need to change.
I can't even take
Warren
seriously.
Right again. Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
You're my friend, Warren. You believe me, right? I haven't told anybody else except for Chloe, and she can't help me right now.
I know I can be a pain in the ass, and you've always treated me like a person. Not a beta nerd. I told you before that I'll always believe you.
I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole. You're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always.
Thank you, Warren.
Hey. Be careful out there.
No problem. Leave her. Bitch! Should I give him a kiss? I mean, he did beat Nate the ass for me. He did beat Nathan ass. He deserved it. He deserved to get the girl, bro.
For luck.
Yeah, Warren! I taught you so well, boy! He got the girl! He got the girl! He got the girl!
Just in case we
I taught you so
this,
well, boy.
I wanted to say.
I know, Warren.
I love you too. Wait.
Of course you do.
Wait, huh? Pause.
I'm going to make the right choices for me.
Max, love you too.
I swear.
That's
Warren got the girl. Finally. I was rooting for you after you beat Nathan's ass. He deserved it. He deserved it. You saw the other option says leave, like show no emotion. Just leave. At least give him a hug. Why is it not focused? There you go.
This shit. Come on, Max. Chloe. Jesus, dude, what is up with you? I'm just glad we're here together.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me, too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now. He's gonna
be
connected to Rachel. Let's go. Now. Chloe, wait. Listen. I can walk and listen, okay? Stop and listen for once. Fine, Max. I'm listening. Chloe, you can't go in that party. You're gonna die if you do. You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died.
Not like that.
You're supposed to back me up.
Bro,
there's
Chloe,
no
listen.
Yes, bitch, Nathan Prescott is taking me down. You're right, he won't. Mark Jefferson killed you and others. Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit! Nathan is the fucking serial killer! We saw the proof! Now excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming? Nathan is dead, and you're in danger. That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
Because I went back in time, dipshit! I'm sorry,
please,
Chloe.
Tell me exactly what happened. Please.
Jefferson killed him, Jefferson hurt him.
Jefferson kidnapped Rachel and some other girls. He was also manipulating Nathan, and he killed him. Then it's Jefferson's turn to die now. I understand why you don't want to do this, and I won't blame you for not coming with me. Chloe!
You're not listening! Where are you going? Okay.
Man.
Bring your ass
she
back
just
here.
Won't listen. I better rewind and do over.
Let's go for too dangerous.
Chloe, you can't get revenge if you're dead. It doesn't matter. I have to make Nathan pay for what he did to Rachel. And I know you've got my back. Chloe! If I'm totally strong and honest...
Chloe, what the fuck? You're not listening.
Nathan is...
God damn.
Because... Will you please tell me...
Jefferson is a psychopath.
Chloe. Jefferson.
Can't believe they picked that shit.
Kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker. You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again. I won't. Max, I'm so sorry. I was the one who dragged you into all this.
Oh, now
shit.
You want to listen.
Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet. No! Not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
I fucked up. Be honest, Max. I fucked up. Terrible choices. No, I fucked up.
I fucked up, Chloe. I wanted to make things right, but everything turned out wrong. Max, what the hell are you talking about? I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but...
This is gonna hurt Chloe.
You ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying. And you asked me to end your life. But Chloe, there was no way I could do that. I had to return to this timeline to see you again. I had to.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again.
You're right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive.
I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us and he can actually stop him. Right?
Facts.
I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even at our house anymore.
He beat Mr. Jefferson's ass. He saved me.
David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the dark room, I'd be dead right now.
Max, I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you. But
you didn't. You was dead.
He was there. So what's your plan?
We tell him everything. Including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
I feel like keep going back in time would create more Chloes and more Maxes. Like, okay, we finally did that. I don't know about this keep going in time mess. Storm still happening.
Oh, Chloe!
Why are we here?
I see that the real Max is back. So, how was your time trip, dude?
Shut up! Oh, you're alive! You're alive! Oh, both of us! I did so much to bring you back, Chloe. It worked, actually worked! You're with me again.
Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And travel through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over. And I hope it was worth it. But I don't blame you for wanting me out of your life after all my drama.
Come on. I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. Nobody.
You're Max fucking Caulfield, Time Warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously. So I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure. But not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
Stupid Nat.
For whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out. We were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice. I'd like to think that too. We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse.
Chloe, look! The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. Ugh, I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it. Just stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on it. God, look at that. Look at that monster. Who knows?
Golly.
This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge.
The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on!
What? Chloe.
What's going on?
Alfred Hitchcock famously called the film Little Pieces of Time.
I'm back in class. What the hell?
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory.
What just happened?
Lecture again. This might be.
Okay, watch out. Up.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human
condition in black and white? Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody? Bueller?
Diane Arbus.
Be calm and don't freak out.
Why Arbus?
Yet.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as torture.
What is that?
What's going on? Nobody even cares?
Keep that to yourself. Seriously though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
What is going on?
Everybody's gone now. Have I totally fucked up time?
Hold on, y'all.
This doesn't make sense.
My fault, y'all.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I just wanted to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my darkroom. Your purity inspires me
what?
So much.
That's not what he said in the first episode.
Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that.
I love you, Mr. Jefferson. Our dark room. My selfies are shit. Thanks. I did not mean to press that.
I killed Chloe. Think of how often that bitch almost got me killed. It's like you're doing both of us an awesome favor.
Chloe. Can never
I did not mean to press that.
Maxine. And yes, I insist on calling you Maxine. Forever.
Where you go?
This can't be real. I don't believe it.
Bro, what is this? Is that Kate? Hey, what's wrong? Kate, what is wrong with you? You okay?
Hey, Kate. Max. How could you let me jump off a roof? You were the only person I trusted here. But you never really listened to me.
Huh?
Now I'm never going to heaven. Instead, you've stuck me in hell. Alone forever.
No! Kate! I was only trying to save you.
What is going on? What the? Okay now, like, what is going on, bro? Every time I go to a door, I get, oh my god, y'all serious? Okay. Huh? Bro, I keep coming back to the same spot. Wait, what's this over here? A key? Well, that's a number. 218? 218. Where is 218 at? That's 220. Where is 218 at? 218, there we go. Bro, okay.
Rachel, she was my angel.
I don't know what's going on, y'all.
Rachel, she's my life.
I don't know what's going on.
I'm glad she was there for you. 6 months ago, she just left Arcadia without a warrant, without me. How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life. Unlike you, she
was... Am I stuck in a time loop? Because I keep going to the same door.
Before Rachel left, she said she met...
Let's check this map. Rachel Amber.
Then poof.
Why am I playing as Victoria? Where's Victoria room? All right, there, across from mine's. Yo, this is weird, y'all.
Nah, why you give a fuck yourself, baby?
Yo. Okay, and I need to go to my dorm, I guess. Yeah, I'm confused as y'all. I'm literally confused. Huh? What a good Bertha. Okay, so I think we stuck in the time loop. No music playing, Max. I'm confused. Bro, watch out. Even the words are backwards. Ooh, a deer. What am I got? Alright, y'all, I'm gonna start right there. Make sure you smash that like button. Subscribe if you knew what the hell we at right now.
Don't try to hide, Max. Get over here. Let me capture you.
What? No. Yeah, I'm gonna start right here, y'all. Make sure you smash that like button. Subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace. I love y'all so much.